When Drake responded to Pusha T, he said this. I had a microphone of yours, but then the signature faded. I think that pretty much resembles what's been happening lately. He wasn't lying because in a 2010 MTV interview, he said that he bought a signed Pusha T microphone for $200 off of eBay.
It was like plastic, but it had his autograph on it. I used to pretend I was doing interviews on the red carpet and perform all the clip songs in my basement with the mic. And then I performed with it so much that I rubbed the autograph off.